In terms of the operation that took place now, the Special Task Force services members managed to retrieve two South African Police Service members, as well as three security officials from Brinan Security. They have received medical attention, and as far as I am aware, there is no serious injuries at this stage.
Can you give us an update on the status of the gunman?
At this stage, I'm unable to. As far as we are aware, he is still in his house. The operation is still currently ongoing.